Governor Bill for last minute, so special thanks to Jason and the Soul Kitchen as well. We really appreciate having a show tonight because we would have had, you know, nothing otherwise. This is awesome. Sometimes what's around us go through changes. And sometimes these changes are hard, if not impossible, for us to comprehend. This is a song about struggling to maintain respect for those people close to us when they go through changes, regardless of how hard those changes are to comprehend. It's a song about respect, it's a song about holding these ways. That's the city, so it's the song not only about finding out who you are, but remembering that always. And that's one thing that I know that, like, in talking to Eric or whatnot, but I know that a lot of people here understand. Anyway, it's the first song on the subject. It's called Chula Vista. Thank you. There's a song about keeping hardcore alive. It's another one that's off the 7-inch. And let's talk with some of the manual surrender guys before we start to play. They were trading old school stories with me because they're quite old, like me. And we were talking about like old school shows that they saw. And the one thing that stuck out in my mind was the idea that hardcore was alive a long time ago. People kept it alive by going to shows and helping out and remaining active in the scene. With an endpoint currently of us hanging out this way, still keeping hardcore alive, because it means something to us. We don't understand that. We know what it means. And we're all keeping it alive here equally. Whether you're a man of surrender, whether you're a child, in full foundation, whether you're just hanging out with me, we're all keeping hardcore alive. This one's for all of us. It's helping the kids.
Thank you.
This one's a cover song.
All Chula Vista kids.
No doubt, without any doubt, CBSD, without any doubt, every single one of the Chula Vista kids. We've been so good to listen. This song is by a band called Music Today. We've got all our new friends, it's called Potential Friends. Said that one is new, one will be the victim of rape during the course of your lifetime. With don't care for numbers. What we want to think of the faces, look at the faces, recognize that we're all victims directly and indirectly raped. So as long as this crime Thank you very much.